Hi, I'm Gautam. I head the software team at BLU3. We're super excited to have you on this journey together.
In this video, I'm going to show you how you can manage phone calls with your BLU3 E20. So when you have an incoming phone call, a single click on the smart surface will accept the call. And when you are in the call, another single click will end the call. Let me show you how. So as you can see, I have an incoming phone call and I'm going to accept the call now with a single click. There you go, the call is now accepted and you are in the phone call. To end the call, just single click once on the smart surface. To reject an incoming call, you just need to long click on the smart surface. Let me show you how. So as you can see, I have an incoming phone call and I'm going to reject with a long click on the smart surface. There you go, the phone call has been rejected. When you are riding, you may want to auto accept or reject a phone call depending on your situation. We have various settings that allows you to customize it to your liking. Let me show you how. Let me take you through settings. Open phone call settings, open it again. So by default, you have to accept or reject a phone call using the click surface. If you want to auto accept a call or auto reject a call, choose one of the options below it. When you want to make a phone call, just invoke Siri by long clicking on the click surface. Call Arvind BLU3. As you can see, it's now making a phone call. I'm going to accept the phone call now. So the phone call is now accepted. When you're in the call and you want to end it, just single click once on the smart surface. There you go. Making a phone call is super easy on your BLU3 E20.